हेलो
डैड, आई एम कमिंग बैक। आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू लिव हियर।
हे, व्हाट आर यू टेलिंग डॉटर?
डैड, आई कांट लिव विद हिम एनी मोर। आई नीड डिवोर्स।
रिया, यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू डू एनीथिंग लाइक दैट। स्मॉल डिस्प्यूट्स लाइक दिस हैपन इन एवरी हाउस, बट दिस डोंट मीन दैट यू शुड टेक अ डिवोर्स। एंड इन आवर सोसाइटी आफ्टर मैरिज डॉटर कम्स ऑन फेस्टिवल्स ओनली, नॉट बाय फाइटिंग।
डैड, यू डोंट केयर अबाउट मी ना।
आई एम वरीड, दैट इज व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग टू यू। बी देयर एंड व्हाट एवर द डिस्प्यूट इज, सॉल्व इट योर सेल्फ एट होम, ओके? आई एम टेलिंग इट अगेन, इफ यू कम हियर बाय फाइटिंग, देन द डोर्स विल बी क्लोज फॉर यू एनी टाइम, ओके? You got it, na?
Namaste, sir.
Hello. And how are you feeling now?
Fine, sir. Actually, can I get advance salary of this month?
Yeah, you'll get it. Now I'll tell there and you will get it now itself.
Yes.
And is your daughter to your in-laws? Or she's now also at your home?
She went. But not in-laws. In hospital.
Why? What happened?
She tried to kill herself. She never wanted to go back. She always told us that her in-laws are troubling her. They are beating her. But all will be well. That is your home now. By saying this to her, we always sent her back. She came here with lot of hope that parents will understand her. They will support her. Forget about supporting. We didn't even listen to her. And we gave her to death. What kind of parents we are? After marriage, we forget our daughters. Like she was not our daughter. Sir, if something will happen to her, no? I won't able to forgive myself for my whole life.
Don't worry. Everything will be all right. Now you go fast and please take care of her. And if you need something, then surely tell me.
I'm coming back. I don't want to live here. You don't care about me, na? I can't live with him anymore. I need divorce. Dad, you?
Yes, daughter. I'm here to take my daughter.
But, Dad?
Yeah, dear. Now go bring your stuff now.
But, Dad, you come inside.
Listen, the place where my daughter doesn't want to live. I'll not even step at that place. Now go bring your stuff, then we'll go home.
Yes, Dad. I will just bring it.
One thing, daughter. Don't come alone. Bring that smile on your face which was hidden for a long time. No, dear. You have cried a lot. These tears, this sorrow, leave it here. And let's go home. Go, bring your stuff.